We're the 22 departments of Guatemala, a country located in Central America. We're just south of Mexico in Guatemala. You'll find volcanoes, rainforests, and my insights will show ya.
Alta Vea Pass barely touches Mexico. Cobán is my capital, so here we go. Baja Vea Pass is centered, you see. Salama is my capital, that is within me. Chimaltenango is in the south, you know. Chimaltenango is my capital. Chiquimula touches El Salvador and Honduras. Chiquimula is my capital, please adore us. El Progreso is in the south central here. Guastatoya is my capital, I do share. Escuintla touches the Pacific Ocean. Escuintla is my capital, if you get the notion. I'm Guatemala, yes, the department. In Guatemala City you'll find times well spent. Huehuetenango is where you'll find Zaguleo. Huehuetenango is my capital, I showed you. Isabel touches the Caribbean Sea. Puerto Barrios is my capital and me. Jalapa Department is what I'm known as. Jalapa's my capital, it has lots of pizzazz. Jutiapa touches El Salvador. Jutiapa is my capital, now here's some more. Petén has lots of Mayan ruins. Flores is the capital in which I'm fluent. Cuensantenango has lots of volcanoes. Cuensantenango is also my capital. Quiché has Laguna, Lemoa. Santa Cruz del Quiché is my capital, I show ya. Retaluleo touches the Pacific Ocean. Retaluleo is my capital in motion. Zacatepeques is in the south here. Antigua Guatemala is my capital there. San Marcos borders Mexico. San Marcos is also the name of my capital. Santa Rosa touches the Pacific Ocean. Cuilapa is my capital in motion. Solola is home to Lake Atitlán. Solola is my capital in the song. Suchitepeques touches the Pacific too. Mazatenango is my capital, it's true. Totonicapán is placed right here. Totonicapán is my capital shown there. Zacapa touches Honduras. Zacapa is my capital in it we trust. I'm Guatemala in Central America. Guatemala City's my capital, we'll see ya.
We're the 22 departments of Guatemala, a country located in Central America. We're just south of Mexico in Guatemala. You'll find volcanoes, rainforests, and my insights will show ya.